In this video, I'll show you how to add the Send Smooth Message button into a Canvas view. What you do, it's a little bit counterintuitive. You'd think that you would go to Elements, Add Button, but actually you go to the Data section, and you can either type Send Smooth Message, or you can just scroll down to the bottom here, and you'll see all of the buttons that are available for that module. And then you drag it to where you want to have it in the Canvas view.